problem statement is given as a block explodes into three pieces of equal mass m. Piece 1 has speed v after explosion and pieces 2 and 3 have speed 2v. We have to find the angle between piece 1 and 2. So let's start with a block of arbitrary mass m which explodes into three pieces. Suppose this is piece 1, this is piece 2, and this is piece 3. All these pieces have equal mass m, and piece 1 is moving with velocity v, while piece 2 and piece 3 move with velocity 2v after explosion. We can find the angle between piece 1 and piece 2 by using the conservation of momentum. As all these pieces have equal mass, so for conservation of momentum, their velocity vectors sum should be equal to 0. As we have three velocity vectors, for their sum can be equal to 0, we can write them as three sides of triangle. Next, this is the velocity vector of side 1, which is v. So this is velocity vector of side 2, which is v, 2v. And this is the velocity vector of side 3, which is again 2v. Name these vertices as A, B, and C. In the problem statement, we are required to calculate the angle between piece 1 and piece 2. That is, we have to calculate this angle. Suppose this is angle phi. And we name this angle as cos theta. For calculation of this angle theta, we will draw a perpendicular bisector from vertex C to the opposite side AB. As this is an isosceles triangle, that is this side and this sides are equal, so this perpendicular bisector cut this side at its middle point. This is point D. So from D to B, it is V over 2, and from A to D, it is also V over 2. Now for the calculation of theta, we will consider this triangle BDC with this as right angle and this as our angle theta. This side is V over 2 and this side is 2V. We can use trigonometric ratio cosine to calculate this theta. Cos can be defined as a ratio of base to the hypotenuse of a right angle triangle, which we can simplify as theta is equal to cos inverse of 1 over 4. So theta is cos inverse of 1 over 4, and this phi here can be written as pi minus theta. As from this point to this point, the whole angle is pi, and if we subtract theta from this pi, then we will get phi. Using value of theta, here we have angle phi as pi minus cos inverse of 1 over 4, which is option E. So E is the correct angle for this case.